The William W. Backus Hospital in Norwich is home to Eastern Connecticut's premier minimally invasive surgical program, offering the most advanced procedures from robotics to orthopedics. Experience the Backus difference today.
Today is a day of remembrance, and it's also a day of celebration.
On Wednesday, Griswold High School marked the one-year anniversary of a car crash that killed four students. During lunchtime, students wrote remembrances on a banner in the cafeteria, and sophomore Billy Mossberg read a poem he wrote after the crash.
The men and women of the 201 crash, such a hurtful sight as many people passed. Dylan, Sativa, Steve, and John, they were here yesterday, but now they are gone.
Outside the cafeteria, a lamppost with four lights and an engraved rock stand as a permanent memorial to John Clapper, Sativa Cornell, Dylan Clifford, and Steven Sklars.
You know, it's hard to have them not here, but I mean, this day kind of, or definitely rather, represents why we're doing this.
It's become a day of caring and a day of remembrance in an annual event, which is going to be referred to as Wolverine Strong Day, a day of caring.
So people, like the different students that are going to come through the high school in the future, like 20 years from now, they're going to still see that rock out there with the inscription on it, and just know that what we went through, they're not going to be able to feel, but just know that this day is a day of caring, and that's why we're all here together. We're all here to support each other.
We've lost four students. We have a memorial stone with their names on it, but we all know that in 3 or 4 years, there will be many students that come through here that do not remember those names, but they will always remember the meaning of that memorial stone.
Forever they will be in our hearts and minds, for eternity or till the end of time.